Colorado specialty license plate is in the works. It cleared a hurdle in the legislature today. The bill for the Pueblo Chili license plate passed a subcommittee. The Pueblo Chili Growers Association collected enough signatures to create the bill. Now it's off to the Appropriations Committee.